I do believe that there is strong bipartisan support to lift the embargo in the Congress. However, it's not universal, and it certainly does not appear to be shared by those in power who have the ability to bring a bill to the floor. But the fact of the matter is that there are on both sides of the aisle very, very strong support for addressing these issues and wanting to move, as has been pointed out, to the future and how we can continue to normalize these relationships.